no G, but fate. And when for one reason or another, we attempted to change these hard times, our own genetic identity became our only true ally, to finally survive.